I'm going to be making some mandala patterns. I've heard the definition of mandala, which is a geometric figure representing the universe in Hindu and Buddhist symbolism. There's also what is called a yantra, which is similar to a mandala. In this case, it's a geometric diagram or any object used as an aid to meditation in tantric worship. This is more, the yantra is more to focus you when you're meditating. Though if you're doing a mandala, you can also meditate as you draw. And the meaning mandala is, the meaning of mandala is circle. Mandalas are generally have one identifiable center point, from which emanates an array of various symbols, shapes, and forms, both geometrical and organic. Now, I'm going to be showing you a couple of my favorite patterns for mandala making. The first one is a couple of triangles like this. You add more triangles inside. Then you add half circles. And you're done. The second one, just lots of X's. These are like petals. The other one. It's just adding lines. It's really fun to collect patterns, you know, just looking at your surrounding, seeing something that you like, drawing it on your art journal, then using it. When you're creating mandalas or centangles. Doing it in a line so that you can see the effect of the finished thing. A bit of how it would look like. This is, you add a little line in the middle. Then you add a little circle right there. This one is just using S's. There we go. These are pointy triangles. Probably seen some of these already. Some of these patterns. All you have to do really is just add your little variation or details to them, make them yours. They're very simple, but when you add lots of little details to them, you can make them as intricate as you want. And the more little things that you add to them, the more interesting your work looks. I have pictures of this on my fanbook page on Facebook, in case you want to take a more detailed look. You can see you can combine some of the patterns from above and make more intricate patterns. The whole idea is for you to have fun making these. Enjoy it. As always, art is something that you have to enjoy when you're doing it, or you won't do it as often. Here we go. These are some of the patterns that I like, as you can see. They're simple, and the more little things you add to them, lines, dots, whatever you want, textures, you can make them more interesting. Now, here I have a simple guide to making a mandala. One I use is just to simply first draw a circle. This you'll do, these two steps you do in pencil. First a circle, then you draw more circles inside the circle, and you divide it in equal halves of, in four equal parts, using the pencil. Now, once you have these lots of circles inside circles, divided, you're going to start adding into each circle layer your patterns, any pattern you like. But this you're going to do using ink, the ink of your choice. Because when you finish, the ink dries, you use the eraser, use an eraser to erase the pencil lines, and then the finished product is both going to last and you can, you know, keep it forever. This is a mandala design that I did using some of the patterns that I showed you already. This one is. And this is a simple design I did in like 5 to 10 minutes. It didn't take that long. So you see, anybody can make a beautiful mandala design. All you have to do is use these patterns if you like, and if you do, please let me know about it on my Facebook page. Or you can create your own patterns and simply just create a beautiful design of your choice. Thank you for watching and enjoy.